We will study about the topic electric field density at a point on the axial line of an electric dipole. Firstly, let us consider that is the electric dipole AB having minus Q and plus Q charge. Let the length of dipole is 2L. Now, as this is the axis of dipole, if you extend this axis in any direction, then that is known as the axial line. Now, consider the point P, which is the observational point, exists on the axial line of dipole, which is at distance small r from the midpoint of the dipole. Now, the electric field intensity due to the positive charge at point P, that is in positive x-axis direction as shown here, because the intensity due to positive charge that act always outward, and the intensity due to negative charge that will act towards negative x-axis or inward direction as shown here. Now, the electric field intensity due to positive charge is given by 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught, that Q charge upon distance square into direction, that is positive x-axis, that's why I cap. Now, that distance BP is given by that R minus L. Now, similarly, the electric field intensity at point P due to negative charge is given by 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught Q upon A B square, that is the distance. Now, and direction is minus I cap because of negative x-axis. Then you will put the value of AP from here, that is R plus L. Now, total electric field intensity is given by, that is the sum of these two vectors. Now, put the values from first and second equation, you will get this. Now, take Q upon 4 pi epsilon naught I cap common, and you will get this equation. Then, similarly, if you solve this by taking the LCM, you will get R square minus L square whole square, because A minus B, A plus B, that becomes A square minus B square whole square, and this will come here by taking the LCM. Then open the square of both, then you will get this, and cancel out the opposite terms, then you will get 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught Q I cap 4 R L upon R square minus L square whole square. Now, you can write 4R into 2L. Now, as you know, P is equal to Q into 2L, that is the dipole moment. So, you will put here 2 Q into 2L, that becomes P. That will give you E total is equal to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught 2 R P upon R square minus L square whole square I cap. Now, if you write it in vector form, then you will write it as 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught 2 R P vector upon R square minus L square whole square. Now, if the electric dipole is very short, then you can ignore L. Then you will get the result E total is equal to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught 2 R P upon R raised to power 4. By cancelling these, you will get 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught 2 P upon R cube. Thank you.